Lesnar is looking to further his unmatched legacy of the only man to hold championships in the NCAA, WWE, IWGP in Japan, and the UFC. And it'll be interesting to see how this newer crowd responds. Oh, able to counter. Oh, he's got him up high. Going for the run. The following slam. Anticipated that.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it.
There's an F5 coming through.
And we are done here.
This is Brock Lesnar's chance.
If you're Brock Lesnar, how do you ensure you come out on top in this match?
If I'm Brock Lesnar, then I'm the most decorated athlete in the history of combat sports. All I have to do is eat, sleep, conquer, and repeat.
You really think it's that simple, Corey?
Yes, I do. At the end of the day, all roads lead to the same place for Brock Lesnar, Suplex City.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Heesh, look who it is.
Charging the ring, fearless.
In addition to owning one of the most impressive championship resumes, Byron, we should also mention that Brock Lesnar has a Royal Rumble match to his credit.
You're absolutely right, Michael. In 2003, Lesnar last eliminated The Undertaker to forever etch his name in history as a Royal Rumble match victor.
Saw what he had in mind there. To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
One.
Back now inside the ring.
Two. Three. One.
More on Brock Lesnar's dominant 2003. Not only did he win the Royal Rumble that year, but Corey, he went on to capture the WWE Championship twice as well.
And he held the championship for more than 270 days.
If that's not an impressive year, I don't know what is.
Brock Lesnar is really going to work in there. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
To inflict even more damage.
Oh my God, not from up there. What on earth? Oh my God. Oh, the ring imploded.
What in the world?
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Brock Lesnar gets the win in an impressive fashion.